Good morning, dear students, by Kenn Nesbitt. Good morning, dear students, the principal said. Please put down your pencils and go back to bed. Today we will spend the day playing outside, then take the whole school for a carnival ride. We'll learn to eat candy while watching TV, then listen to records and swing from a tree. We'll also be learning to draw on the walls, to scream in the classrooms and run in the halls. So bring in your skateboard, your scooter, your bike. It's time to be different and do what you like. The teachers are going to give you a rest. You don't have to study. There won't be a test. And if you prefer for a bit of a change, feel free to go wild and act really strange. Go put on a clown suit and dye your hair green, and copy your face on the Xerox machine. Tomorrow it's back to the regular grind. Today just go crazy. We really don't mind. So tear up your homework. We'll give you an A. Oh, wait. I'm just kidding. It's April Fool's Day.